There must be something here.
Journal on dwarven ruins. I didn't think the hissing wastes would be so lively, but there are hunters prowling the dunes. One of them showed me a hidden watering hole, and some fine spots to camp. I asked her about the old taig, but she didn't even know what a taig was until I explained lots of more cities and just Ozama. She clearly thinks I'm Barmy, coming all the way here to study the ruins.
The light about it.
The statues here were chiseled thousands of years ago. I'm sure of it. Either these people loved more than architecture, or the commonly known fact that dwarves never built cities on the surface is wrong. This is the stuff world-famous treaties are made of.
think like them.
Levis. I expected the wagon we sent out to the canyons to return to the watchtower by evening. It is now past noon. That it does not take a half day to travel from camp to camp should be obvious, but if no one has the sense to be alarmed, look for them immediately upon finishing this letter. Take archers with you. Those spiders in the canyons seem to fear nothing but that screeching monster to the east. I'll be by the four pillars. Devrix.
Better hike up your skirt, mage boy.
I'm not wearing a skirt.
You trip on that bustling whatever. Don't come crying to me.
demons of a storm.
Until further notice, do not tamper with the torches. Lighting them in wrong order summons demons. The inscriptions on the pillars indicate the correct order, but wait until we have confirmed the accuracy of our translations before proceeding. I have made maps to the other tombs where there are similar structures. Let the same warning stay your hand there, Majesty Gallus.
Stars will guide us out of here, I hope.
Chamber, I think.
Don't hurt me, please.
I'm not here to hurt you.
Oh, thank Andraste.
stonework is old. And I don't mean just a couple ages old. We're talking old.
How can you tell?
You think we don't have dwarven ruins up in Parvalin? My old Tamasrin saw this place. She'd rope it off until the scholars counted the grains in every block.
The stars will guide us out of here, I hope.